collectibles some more on this island. Fucking king. Did I find it? Where? Okay. Fucking hide it, piece of shit. Probably just respawns, right? It's got to. Yeah. Oh my God, stop it! Ah! It's like this game wants you to have precision and then says, fuck you. Not, we're gonna give you the shittiest controls ever. Like, oh, it's just a sandbox. Fucking, you can make sandbox controls tight! God fucking damn it. I'm about to throw my goddamn controller. This is pissing me off so fucking much! Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my fucking God! Oh my fucking lord. You piece of shit, man. Get it. Oh my God. I'm gonna show you what to do with Goat Simulator. Once you're all fucking, if you wanna play it, go fuck yourself and play it. Just enjoy the stupidity of the bullshit. But when you're trying to actually fucking try and get something accomplished, you are fucked. So here, check this out. First, quit the game and then press start. You're gonna go to manage games and then you're gonna come over here and then you're gonna go to, let's see, where is something at? Come on, hurry the fuck up, hurry the fuck up, hurry the fuck up, hurry the fuck up. There it is. You see that here? You see where it says that? You hit uninstall all. Uninstall all. I don't know if maybe that's just the way the new thing works. Maybe it's not the way that you have it. Maybe you have the old one and you just have to go click on it, press start and do this. But anyways, fucking do it. Just fucking delete the game because that's all it's fucking good for. Holy shit, man. That game got me pissed the fuck off. Anyways, that's the stream tonight. Hope you fucking enjoyed it. If not, I don't fucking care. Go have yourself a great fucking night. It's been great. I'm the Anthro Metal and I'm out of here.